Favourite in the white. Ready. Racing. Mauricio jump. Well, box two. Trying to hold them. Trying to move up. Vincent Brown. Mauricio held. Vincent Brown early in equity. Finding the rail back in third. Spots the leader three. On the way forward, Rock Away. Then Rock the Bellevue. Fayette. Second last, Zipping Nelson. And last, Willow Vale Breeze. The leader still Mauricio. Four in front. Rock Away trying to get there. Running on Rock the Bellevue. Still there in equity. They turn Mauricio two clear. They're coming in equity. Starting to stoke up now. Here's in equity over the top. Powers away. Photo the Miners, Rock Away, Rock the Bellevue and Mauricio. Three-way go. Then Fayette behind those Zipping Nelson and Willow Vale Breeze and Vincent Brown back amongst the tail end as the time. 29.96, Fave too good. Over the top in equity. Really started to switch on the last little bit. The punters thought they had the money with Mauricio, but the last 5 or 10 metres, he just couldn't pick up his feet. He's held second narrowly just ahead of Rock Away. And Rock the Bellevue. 3, 2, 8, 7 confirmed here.